After a long and bitterly fought confirmation battle, Betsy DeVos was sworn in as America's Secretary of Education tonight. Vice President Mike Pence administered the oath to the Michigan billionaire. The oath took place hours after Mr. Pence cast the tie-breaking vote in the Senate to give DeVos a 51-50 vote margin and win confirmation. It was the first time in history that a vice president's vote was needed to get a cabinet nominee across the vote threshold. Meanwhile,